Hello, my name is Amalia. I reside in Durban, South Africa. I'm 10 years old, an ethophile, and an environmentalist. Climate change is definitely affecting my countries. The summers are getting hotter. In the Cape, there has been raging wildfires which affects biodiversity and threatens food security. In Durban, there has been floods and violent winds. I am an Ocean Sir Ambassador and have cleaned the beach over 150 times. I have always cared for nature and our planet. However, when I was 6 years old, I was an orca in a school play. I did research with my mother and discovered that orcas were endangered. I decided to do something about it by cleaning the beach weekly. I love being creative and began making eco art instead of throwing the trash away to help protect the environment. These are the one of the things that I've picked up on the beach, nurdles. And nurdles are tiny plastic pellets which make plastic bottles, and they're very bad for the environment. You are never too young to help nature. I would encourage children to plant trees, do not litter, recycle, reuse, and only buy things you need. At the moment, I am planting trees called Wurbergia salutaris in different locations in Durban. They were donated to me and they are endangered. I am trying to prevent them from extinction. African grey parrot, and it's endangered in its natural habitat.